Hello everyone, namaste. Hope you all are doing good. In this video, we are going to learn how to make paper cutout illustrations in Adobe Illustrator. If you are new to this channel, please hit subscribe so that you don't miss any of my future updates, and also ring the bell icon so you get notified every time I post a new episode. So let's get started. Open Adobe Illustrator and create a new document. Set the height and width to 2000 pixels, color mode to RGB, and raster effects to 150 ppi. Then click OK. Set the stroke width to 1 pixel and color fill to white color. Pick the rectangle tool and draw a square fit to the canvas. Here, I am drawing a half circle as an outermost layer. You can draw any shape as per your choice. After that, start to draw shapes inside the outermost layer. Then select all layers and click on Divide in Pathfinder tool. Right click and select Ungroup. Choose a good color scheme and start to paint the layers from innermost shape to the outermost shape as from the darkest to the lightest color. Select all layers, then go to Effect, Stylize, and click Drop Shadow. Set the Drop Shadow preferences as shown here. Then select the outermost shape, right click on it, go to Arrange and select Send to Back. Do the same for the rest of the shapes. Open Google and search for animal silhouettes and cloud silhouettes. Download and open them into Adobe Illustrator. There will be plenty of designs available. You can download the one you like the most. Select the image, click on Image Trace, then click Expand. Right click on the paths and click Ungroup. Drag the vector on the outermost layer. Then go to Pathfinder and select Unite to turn the shape and vectors into a single shape. Then reapply the drop shadow. Do this for each layer till you get the desired result. Last step is to add any details or text wherever we feel like. Good job! You have made an awesome paper cutout illustration successfully. Now you can save this image in any of the image formats such as PNG, JPG, etc. Give it a thumbs up if you like the video, share it with your friends, and feel free to ask any queries in the comment box. The Behance project link is given in the description below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.